Yes. Why did the Tsarist autocracy, collapse in 1917? During the winter of 1917, factory workers faced acute food shortage and extreme cold climate. Dissatisfaction was raging high among the workers. It's not raging, it's going to be raging, R-A-G-I-N-G. A factory lockout on the bank of the river of Neva triggered a strike in the month of February 1917. 50 other factories joined in the strike. In many factories, women led the strike. The government tried many measures to contain the strike. Curfew was imposed. The cavalry and police were called out to suppress the workers. The dissatisfied worker could not be contained. On the 27th of February, the police headquarters were ransacked. The turning point of this revolt was when the government regiments joined the striking workers. They formed the Soviet or Council. The Tsar was advised to abdicate. Thus, the February Revolution brought down the monarchy in 1917. Clear? Great. Make two lists, one with the main events and the effects of the February Revolution, and the other with the main events and effects of the October Revolution. Write a paragraph on who was involved in each, who were the leaders, and what was the impact of each on Soviet or the Russian history. Okay. February Revolution. 22nd February, factory lockout on the right bank. 23rd February, sympathy strike by workers in 50 factories. 24th and 25th, strikers staged demonstrations, police called to suppress the workers. 25th, the government suspends the Duma. 27th, police headquarters ransacked by the workers, regiments support the workers, striking workers form the Petrograd Soviet. 2nd of March, the Tsar abdicates, Soviet and Duma leaders form the provisional government. February Revolution. What were the effects? Army officials, landowners, and industrialists became influential. Restriction on public meetings were removed. Trade unions grew in number. Trade unions came on the top. October Revolution, 16th October, Vladimir Lenin, the Bolshevik leader, persuades the Petrograd Soviet and the Bolshevik party to agree to a socialist seizure of power. A military revolutionary committee was appointed by the Soviet. 24th, the uprising against the provisional government begins. Military Revolutionary Committee seized government offices and arrested ministers. The Winter Palace was shelled. Ministers of the provisional government surrendered. The Bolsheviks gained control. Effects. Industries and banks were nationalized. Russia became a one party state, the single party being the Bolshevik Party. During the February Revolution, the factory workers and the government regiments played an important role. The workers and the regiments joined together. The major impact of the February Revolution was the downfall of the Russian monarchy and the establishment of the Petrograd Soviet. Vladimir Lenin, the Bolshevik leader, played a major role during the October Revolution. His Bolshevik party overthrew the provisional government and gained power. The Russian Communist Party came into existence. Okay. What were the main changes brought by the Bolsheviks immediately after the October Revolution? Many changes were brought about the Bolsheviks after the October Revolution. They were: banks and industries nationalized, land was declared social property, peasants seized land from the nobility, large houses were partitioned according to family requirements, use of old titles by aristocrat was banned, new uniforms were introduced for the army and officials, the famous Soviet hat Budionovka was introduced. The last one, but not the least, write few lines to show that you know about the kulaks, the Duma, the women workers between 1900 and 1930, the liberals, Stalin's collectivization program. The kulaks. Well-to-do peasants were called kulaks during Stalin's leadership. A food shortage continued. Stalin decided to introduce the collectivization program. Under this program, kulaks were eliminated. That is, land from these well-to-do peasants were forcibly taken, and large state-controlled farms were established. This was done to modernize farming and increase production. Second, the Duma. The Duma is an elected consultative parliament which was set up during the 1905 revolution. Though the Duma was accepted by the Tsar, they were constantly dismissed by the Tsar and new ones were set up. After the February Revolution, when the monarchy was overthrown, Duma leaders and Soviet leaders formed a provisional government in Russia. Okay. Women workers between 1900 and 1930. Women workers made up 31% of the factory labor in the 1900s. They were paid only half of three quarters of the men wages. During the February Revolution 1917, many women workers led the strikes. The condition of the women workers continued to be grim until 1930s. Slowly conditions improved and creches were set up in factories for the children of women workers. The liberals. After the French Revolution, people wanted a transformation in the society. Many groups were formed with this intention. One such group was called the liberals. The liberals wanted a nation with religious tolerance and individual rights. Though they wanted an elected parliamentary government, they wanted only men of property to have the right to vote. They were against women voting, the liberals. Stalin's collectivization program. Stalin believed that collectivization of agriculture would help in improving grain supplies in Russia. He began collectivization in 1929. All peasants were forced to cultivate in collective farms, that's kolkhoz. The bulk of land and implements were transferred to the ownership of the collective farm. Many peasants protested such attempts and destroyed livestock to show their anger. Collectivization did not bring the desired results in the food supply situation. in the food supply. Situation turned even worse in subsequent years. That's all. We'll keep it till here and see you in the next class with Nazism. So just go through the videos and write these down, please. It's going to be of very good use to you. And take care till then. Best of luck for your exams and do well, and see you soon.